smoked butter and herbs. Why are you asking why I'm saying smoked? It's not smoked, right? Well, it is. Because I'm adding smoked. Ah, yeah. Stir. I'm just going to eat it right out of there. And then I'll just rinse it with water. Need to check. You hear something? Make sure there's no animals around coming up behind me while I'm trying to cook my lunch. Oops. know. Oops. That's good enough though. A little too much, maybe a little bit. But that's all right. We're outdoors. So we gotta have stuff that tastes good. I'm pretty sure something's gonna come around with this, me cooking like this. I think the animals might just come because of the smoke, spice. They might just like that. They might have that kind of taste like, hey, I smell something good being cooked out in my woods. And then all of a sudden, you know, I'm gonna have a big dinner if an animal comes over here and tries to fuck with me. I mean, you're probably thinking, what is 22 gonna do? Well, my ass will drop it. Whatever it is that comes at me. Yeah, but I didn't have to get it, load it. So, it shouldn't take that long. You just put one or two rounds in. That should be good. Give him a good aroma. Let me see if I'm recording. Can't remember. Get off me, bug. Fucking, that's why I was getting this self ready. Like, I smell food. And I don't have butter, so. What are you doing? You smell something? With all the flies now coming around. these flies. You got a horsefly or something around me. Piss off. I'm trying to cook and have a camp out. You guys are gonna bother me. I didn't bring no spray for these things. This thing is flying around. Okay, I'm getting really annoyed at them bothering me. Don't even touch it. Hey, don't touch that bee. You're gonna get your ass stung again. And you pop. You can probably tell I don't come prepared. My bushcraft skills.